Moving on to the next problem. The problem has been displayed on the slide. All of you just read that particular question. Hope all of you reading the question. Okay, all of you might have read the problem. So they are given the problem. What they are given is in case of credit unionist bank, spot rate of pound by dollar, they are given as 1.50. In case of Barclays, spot rate of yen by pound is 1.20. Whereas in case of Credit Agricole, spot rate of yen by pound is 85. Okay. So now let's understand, or let's try to solve how an investor can take an advantage of the situation by shifting from first currency to second currency and from second currency to third currency, how an investor can make a profit out of the situation. Okay. So first, as I said in the last problem, you have to calculate the implied cross rates. Implied cross rate, first we have to find out the implied cross rate between spot rate of yen by pound. Implied cross rate between yen and pound is 80. Okay, if you calculate the implied cross rate between yen and pound, so how to do this, just I'll show it. Yen by pound is equal to, so you should have numerator, we should have yen by dollar into, again we have yen by pound, we have, and then we have yen by dollar, we have, and then what we should have, we should get dollar should get cancelled, and we should have pound in the denominator, pound by dollar. So we'll get cancelled, we'll get the answer over here. For your information, for knowledge, yen by dollar is 1.20 into your dollar by pound, 1 divided by 1.50. The answer comes to 80. Okay, that means yen 80 per pound. Okay, so we came to know that there is an arbitrage possibility. Let's try to understand how we can sell, take the advantage of the situation. Dollar 1 lakh. Dollar 1 lakh for pound. For pound at spot rate of pound by dollar is equal to 1.50. Since we receive Investor will receive how much? Investor will receive how much? 1,50,000. Okay. So first, what we are doing? We are going to sell the dollar for pound, and we got a pound as 1,50,000. And in step two, sell pound. Sell pound 1,50,000 for yen. Sell pound 1,50,000 for yen at spot rate of yen by pound 85. So hence investor will get, if you calculate how much investor will have yen of 12,00,000. So 1,27,50,000 investor will have. So step three, what we are doing? We are converting back from yen to dollar. Okay, sell yen for dollar at the rate of spot rate of yen by dollar 120. Okay, so hence investor will receive how much? $106,250. So an investor will have an arbitrage profit of how much? An investor will have arbitrage profit of 106,250 minus initially how much he had? 1,00,000. So if we subtract these two things, we will get a $6,250 as arbitrage profit. So to conclude, investor, what they are doing? Investor is going to sell first currency, that is dollar. They have given dollar 1,00,000 investor is having. So dollar is converting into pound. Okay, so when they convert dollar into pound, how he is going to convert? Basically, you should know how to convert also. So here, what they get, $1 is equal to 1.50 pound. So therefore, for 1,00,000, for this $1,00,000, how much we'll have? So we'll have 1,50,000 pound. In the same way, once we get 1,50,000 pound, that we are selling to yen, so we get yen of 1,27,50,000, and this yen again we are converting back to dollar. Once we convert back to dollar, so we'll get a $106,250. Okay, initially how much we had? Initially we started with 1,00,000 and we end up in getting a 106,250. So thereby we realized a profit of $6,250. Thank you. And next session we'll be discussing about the forward rates, for how to calculate the forward premium, forward discount. Thank you.